Hey, what's going on everybody? This is Barbell and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. And as we enjoy the view here, I just wanted to wish you all a Merry Christmas. I hope you guys had a great day. I know I sure did. I spent it with my family and it was a lot of fun. If you ask me, being with your family over the holidays is one of the most important things you can do. But I have a question of the day for you guys right off the bat, and that is, what are some of your favorite gifts that you received, and more importantly, some of your favorite gifts that you gave to somebody else? I'm curious, what did you get? What did you give? Because the spirit of giving is, personally, a lot more fun than receiving. But that's my own thing. So let me know in the comment section down below, and let's go ahead and get this episode underway. What I would like to do is, I guess we'll go ahead and continue the story quest. As I've mentioned before, I would really like to get the full-powered Unrelenting Force shout before I really continue on with anything else. So let's go ahead and do that by fast-traveling to Riverwood. Ooh, it's nighttime now. What the hell? What were you guys doing out here? That's awfully weird. Ah! Is there usually a child in this town? Oh, I think that's the blacksmith's daughter. Ah! A lot of people running around. What time is it? 10:30, not too late.
Whatever you need. My smear, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
I don't need nothing from you, Alvor. What the hell? This looks really awkward. Let's just go ahead and move on. Excuse me. Me first. Alright, so we need to talk to our secret admirer who stole the horn of Hurgen Durgen Windhelm. Could it be you, the lady with the arrow over her head? Well, I'm poking.
It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Do I want a room or the attic room?
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
The one on the left?
Yes.
That's not very helpful. There's two rooms on the left. All right. I guess I'm gonna get some sleep. Hey! Whoa! I didn't pay for the extra service.
Dragonborn, I've been hearing so much about.
Maybe.
You're looking for this.
We need the Horn of Hurgen Durgen. Thanks. Oh. So, spoiler alert. Well, I guess it's not a spoiler now. Delphine is the lady, or the person that stole the Horn of Hurgen Durgen. But I'm pretty sure 99.99% of you already knew that. Yeah, I'll shut the door. I know she tells you to do that.
Now we can talk.
What an intricate secret door. I don't know, that's real funny to me. I can close it too. Let's just, like, back in slowly. I wonder what that looked like from the outside. That probably looked really funny. All right, Delphine, let's talk.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
I'm the Dragonborn and the Archmage of Ultimate Power. Bow down to me. Greybeards are right. I am the Dragonborn.
I hope so. But you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so.
Yeah, but I say so. That makes it fact.
Does that make me Dragonborn too?
What? What are you? Okay. You better have a good reason for dragging me here.
It was the only way I could make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Nope. I'm out of here. Alright, go on, I'm listening.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time.
Creepy.
If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Ugh. I think you could say this and it just ends the conversation here, but you need to come back and talk to her to advance the quest. I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
You said the Thalmor after you.
Yes. We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that's
wrong
right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
God damn it, I am Dragonborn. How many times do I need to tell you, lady?
We remember what most don't. that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer.
Ultimate.
You're the only one that can kill a dragon.
Bow. Devouring its soul. That is so much fun can to say.
Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Oh yeah, I'm always hungry. Yes.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
I'd have to prove bullshit to you, lady. Alright, what's the part you're not telling me?
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life.
Really?
They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors.
So, we're dealing with flying zombies here, guys.
And I need you to
giant fire-breathing or frost-breathing zombies. As if the zombie apocalypse wasn't bad enough on its own. Alright.
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one would come back to life.
What if someone just dug up the bones and stole them? Sold them or something?
And you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Fine. I guess I'll have to do all the work. Where we head?
Cullen's Grove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there.
I think when she pointed to the map, she pointed up here. And Cullen's Grove, I think the map is upside down for us. So Cullen's Grove, I think, is like over in this direction. So she completely pointed to the wrong place on the map. Let's go.
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute.
This is hilarious. Check this out. Check this shit out. Don't you wish you could change that fast in real life?
Let's get on the
hell yeah. Just walk up to your dresser and BAM! I'm good to go. And I never really liked the leather armor in this game. I always thought it looked kind of silly. But you know, that's my own personal taste. I'm no fashion expert.
Orgnar, I'm traveling.
Orgnar!
Right. Happy trails.
One of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Ray. Oh, there once was a
Ragnar the Lame. Alright, I think now we can just ditch Delphine until we get to Cullen's Grove. Oh! Wrong button.
Cullen's Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Now, fun fact for you, I tried to travel with her there one time. Oh. I'm gonna turn the horn now? Really? We need some action though, so we're gonna go to Cullen's Grove. You can travel with her, and I tried doing that before, but I believe down in this area I encountered a random dragon, and she kinda got lost along the way, and eventually I just gave up and fast traveled, but we encountered a random dragon here, and it was a real pain in the ass. But let's go ahead and fast travel to Witchmist Grove. See what's going on at the good old Witch Mist. If I remember, isn't this like a cabin with like spikes everywhere or something? No. I was thinking of something else. Oh no, there it is. Okay, what an inviting sight.
Someone there.
Oh shit, no one's here. Fuck. God damn it, lady. Piss off. Oh nice lightning magic. I win, you lose. Wow, nice spriggan head. Is that a spriggan head mailbox? Open up the mouth and put the mail in? What the f- nothing. You are useless. I know where you should go. Can I pick you up? Or are you too fat? There we go. God, I have super strength. Look at this. Freaking made of paper. Roast them up. We got some dinner. God, fucking cooperate, lady. Wow, that's awesome. Springhead's like, what the fuck you doing? Alright, enough with the corpse manipulation. Let us... First, I need to get rid of that. Don't want to go to the wrong marker. Off to Cullen's Grove. Oh shit, nope. Do not want... Wait, let me test something. First, let me do it from the safety of these rocks. Illusion. Calm it up. Suck on this! Ah, shit. That didn't calm it at all. That did the opposite effect of what I wanted. Oh, fuck! Ah, fuck! Okay, that didn't hurt as much as I was afraid of. Let's, But if he hits me a couple more times, I'll be instant toast. I like how attempting to use the calm spell is what irritated him. I could have just walked right by him. He would have been fine. Oh, the irony. Oh, I completely missed that junk. And you're done. Hold that thought. And now you're done. Little double tap action. What you got? Nothing. Excuse me, sorry for that little sniffle. Okay. Now some interesting that happens. Some interesting things have happened. What the fuck? Instant snowstorm. Interesting things have happened to me here at Kynesgrove. Oh shit.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon. It's attacking.
It's attacking. Bitch, I got this. Get out the way. Where's this dragon?
It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound.
That's all I need to know.
I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
That's fine. Archmage coming through. I'm gonna beat that dragon's ass. Lady, you're going towards the burial mound. What the? There you go. Now you're running away. Some interesting... Come on. Oh, what the fuck?
We need to find out.
Some things I've done before is I accidentally attacked this chicken here. And as you guys know, attacking a chicken in this game means you deserve the death penalty. So I accidentally hit the chicken. I turn around, there's some guy who's just chasing me with a sword. He wants me dead. And, so I have to kill him, and then I have a huge bounty in Whiterun. I think it's Whiterun. Or no, maybe it's the Windhelm Hold, whatever this hold is called. And it was just a complete mess. Oliver's stupid chicken. I mean, come on, guys. Wow. Zombie! Delphine. Look at that big bastard. Alright, we're gonna watch some voodoo magic shit right about now. We're gonna take care of this dragon, no problem. After, this is Alduin, the super mega dragon boss. This guy right here.
Sahloknir, zeal grotova ulsa.
Steady.
Shut up.
Let's watch and wait.
Shut up.
This is worse than I thought.
Shut up! I'm just gonna walk right out here like a boss.
Alduin Fury. Wanted Vogriha's Rixen.
Oh, he's looking at right at me too. Am I not hidden? Am I not sneaky? I think Sahloknir is this dragon's name right here. Oh shit, oh there we go.
Need no dove to hide.
Did he just say hi?
Do not even know our tongue, do you?
Jealous?
Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Dova. Sahloknir, Kreedar, Jewel.
Well, I'll show you some dragon language. Fusro, suck it, bitch. Alright, let's do this. Let's prepare. If I remember, this guy's rather easy. That's the wrong school. Let's see if I can find something pretty interesting here. Let's get some vampire action going on. Okay, well, I know I said this guy was pretty easy, but I almost got blasted. Let's do some plentiful healing. Alright, good. I think named dragons in this game are usually really easy. Compared to, you know, blood dragons, ancient dragons. And here's a fun fact for you. I haven't faced a legendary dragon yet. And that's the new type of dragon that's been added. Which is the highest level dragon you can face. I think it's an achievement to kill one as well. So, that'll be pretty cool when we finally face one. And something I need to do. Sorry guys, but I gotta do it. Just gotta start. Man, I'm confusing my words today. Charge the staff, Grand Soul Gem, let's do it. Enchanting increased, nice. Give me your magicka. Oh shit. Oh, he's breathing. All his stinky breath is all over me. Oh, I think I stole enough magicka to where he couldn't breathe for a little bit, for a little while. Nice orcish bow and steel arrows. Oh, you don't like that, do ya? Stealing all your magicka. You can't do shit. Not up there anyway. If you land, you might be able to bite one of us. Oh, he's mad. Good. The more mad I can make him, the better. Oh, now he's landing. Oh, I got a rock. Oh, let's do some chain lightning. Nope! No, you bastard! Get back here. Oh, now he's gonna land. Hell yeah. Hope he crash lands. Oh, shit! Ooh! I don't know if he's going to breathe at me, so let's go ahead and prepare a ward. Well? Oh, that's right. I'm working on it, Delphine. Oh, she dual wields? I forgot that. Finish him off with some chain lightning. I just need a little more magicka for this. Gulp, 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 gulp. Thanks for the magicka, Sahloknir. I will put it to good use. Yeah! Crap. Delphine, hold on a second. God damn it! Fuck you, man. 99% of the work was me, and then you take the killing blow.
God's above.
God's above! Oh, I'm hungry. Om nom nom nom. Yeah, suck it, Delphine. I told you. Take the gold. You guys may notice the sword she's carrying.
Oh, it's true, isn't
we'll find out more about that
you
later.
Really are Dragonborn.
Yep. Ultimate power. See how I tower over you now?
I owe you.
Never mind that we're on a dirt mound, and that's why I'm towering over you. But still, power. Okay.
I owe you some answers, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
Go ahead.
Like, why are you being such
you
a bitch?
Nothing held back.
What do you know about the dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing.
Well, you're useless.
I was just as surprised as you.
I've seen that dragon before.
Really? Where?
It was the one that attacked Helgen.
Interesting.
Uh-oh.
Same dragon. Damn it.
Excuse me.
We're around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
That's nice. Who are you? What
I'm
do you want?
One of the last members of the Blades.
There you go. That's why she carries
a
that sword.
A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop
them. Whenever I hear the word purpose, it reminds me of Agent Smith from the Matrix series. He needs purpose. Next move.
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons.
Maybe the dragons are behind the dragons.
Are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
Thalmor are jerks. Makes you think the Thalmor.
Nothing solid yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else.
Okay,
the
well.
Empire had captured Ulfric.
We need to go off a fact
the
here.
The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on.
That does seem awfully suspicious, but wrong.
Indiscriminately.
Okay.
Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
Okay. Need to talk about this.
We get into the Thalmor embassy. Problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
Ha 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 ha. How do we get in there?
I'm not sure yet. Meet me back in Riverwood.
Okay.
Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Watch the skies, traveler. Okay, well, screw that quest. God, I am mixing up my words today. I am sorry. But you know, sometimes that just happens. This is what I want to do. Screw diplomatic immunity. Go into the Horn of Jurgendurgen. I know I could have done this earlier, but I wanted some more action in the episode before I did it. Now we should get the last word to Unrelenting Force. Let's do it. Give me that word. Actually, before I do this, I'm gonna cut and restart the episode again. Still paranoid of game crashes, so here we go. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Where are you guys at? Are you sleeping? Oh, we don't allow sleeping around here. Oh, you're up there praying to the pot. The pot's behind you, brah. Okay.
You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Runkar.
Hell yeah, I did.
Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Damn right. Time for some more fancy shouting.
With all three words together.
Wow, frame rate's kind of bouncing around. If you guys can't notice that, that's kind of lame.
Master Wolfgar, give
Wolfgar. Give me that knowledge. Thanks. I can't tell who's who. They pretty much all look
we
the same.
Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards.
Yo, I got this.
Are ready.
Ingra crosses Saran.
Put your arms up. Where's your enthusiasm? You too. It'd be nice if it told you what these guys were actually saying.
Mage nu ismir lovasebrob dama da rock.
I win. I'm pretty much the ultimate badass. I guess that's what they said.
You have tasted the voice of the Greybeards.
Oh, it was nasty.
Unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Oh yeah. And look what we got. Full power, unrelenting force. Let's favorite that junk. In fact, let's go ahead and equip it for now. I'm sure we'll find something to use it on. Actually, let me go and check something real quick. There might be a volunteer to test out our unrelenting force here. Let us see. Shouldn't be too far away. Gotta hope he's here. I hope he's here, because he's gonna have a good old time. Should be over in this area. Huh. I shot off my lightning to see if it would alert what I'm looking for. Get up the stairs. Are ya here? Up there he is. And we have a volunteer. Frostro, come on down. Oh, you can bounce all you want. I don't even care. Now, I'm going to have to be careful with this, because he can probably one-shot me. Oh, I'm over here. Oh, he knows. He knows what I'm doing. Come over here. I promise I will heal you. Come on, buddy. Do I have it equipped? I need to make sure I have it equipped. All right. God, I'm building this up. I hope I don't miss, or something stupid doesn't happen. Oh, shit. Over here! Yeah! Suck on that! He's like, see you later, fuckers! Oh, God. Oh, that was great. The classic Matador Fusroda. Alright, that was awesome. Now the question is, where do I move on from here? I wasn't expecting this to be done so quickly. I really want to do some enchanting, but I need a lot more soul gems to kind of make my enchanting session worthwhile. Now, let me think about what the next danger quest I want to do. I think the next danger quest I'd like to do is Azura's Star, and I need to locate her shrine, which I believe is up near Winterhold. I think it's over on this mountainside somewhere. Let me see. Sarthal. I think it's like up here. Let's go ahead and fast travel to Winterhold real quick. And once it loads, I'm going to go ahead and restart my recording again. I'm just so paranoid about game crashes. Because as I mentioned before, it completely corrupts all the footage and the episode's just completely gone. So that's why I'm paranoid. So here we go. All right, I'm back. You didn't miss a damn thing. What's up, Winterhold Guard?
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove this time.
I wouldn't really call it a dragon attack, seeing as the dragon was immediately killed right after it was resurrected. Which you gotta kind of feel bad for that guy. Or for that dragon. You know, finally brought back to life after hundreds of years. And nope, Dragonborn's here to ruin the day. You get right back in the ground, pal. Yeah, okay, there's her shrine on the good old mini-map here. Let me armor it up. There's usually like a snow saber cat or a snow bear or something hanging around in this area. Which, here's another question of the day for you guys, a little more technical this time. Are the snow variants of animals actually tougher than their regular counterparts? You know, like bear and then snow bear? Are the snow versions, you know, tougher, or are they just the snow versions? Oh, hello, Frost Troll. I may have blasted one of your kinsmen off of High Hrothgar. Hope you don't mind. Hope you don't have any bad feelings about that. In fact, why don't you join them? Oh, backflip with style. Ooh. He's like, ah. Just one of those days. Oh, he dead. Oh, he dead. Nice gold. Nice little gold stash he had there. Oh, you can see the top portion of Azura's shrine right there. Hopefully you can see it through YouTube's compression. But you can see the star she's holding. Go ahead and get on up there. I think I'm going to end the episode at the shrine and then start the quest in the next episode. Because I don't want this to last for too much longer. Or else it will take about 6 billion years to upload. Now the question is, can I find the path to get up there? Usually with my luck in this game, I go on the complete opposite side of the path. Something's attacking a goat. There must be like a snow saber cat or something. I'm gonna... Oh, it's a wolf. I'll let them do their thing. I'll let them duke it out. I need to find the path. Let's go ahead and go around this way. Ooh. Oh god. I think that sightless pit. Stupid Fomer. I hate Fomer. Oh, this looks like a path. This looks like a path. It's very path-like. Oh shit. Oh, it's just wolves. Bring it. And, whoa. Well, that's a nice wolf. Nope, up close and personal. Take a seat. Take a nap. Actually, I'll take your pelt. I can probably make an ice wolf, like, head mount something thing or another in my, in my house. Which I won't do any Hearthfire footage at the end of this episode because I don't have nearly enough supplies to kind of make it worthwhile, but I'll hopefully gather some supplies off camera and then maybe next episode. Jeez, my mom makes these cinnamon rolls every Christmas morning to enjoy while everyone opens the gifts. Went over to her house today. or my went over to my parents' house today. She made those delicious cinnamon rolls, and it is always good. And I guess they're coming back up because they tasted so good. I wanted to taste them a second time. All right, we are here at the shrine, and I need to talk to this lady to start the quest. So I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. As I said earlier, I hope you guys had a very good Christmas, and feel free to leave a comment for the questions of the day. What are some of your favorite gifts that you received? Some of the favorite gifts that you gave? And for those of you who have some sufficient Skyrim knowledge, are the ice forms of animals tougher than their regular counterparts? I may have asked this before in a previous episode. That sounds familiar, but I have a feeling it was a long time ago, and I don't remember the answer. So take care, everybody, and I will see you all in the next episode. Kind of messed up my ending there. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you on the next episode for some more Skyrim action. Take care, everybody. Bye. Merry Christmas!